It is January 29th, 2020, and things are swell today.